This video shows you how to use SEGGER software to create a remote display by establishing a VNC connection between two embedded systems using IP over USB. For the IP-based communication via USB, the MNET TCP/IP stack, the MUSB host LAN component, and the MUSB device over USB component can be used. The remote display can be driven and user input can be collected via the MWin graphics library, the MWin VNC server, and a version of MVNC client that runs on a microcontroller-based system. The core of the project can be built with MBOS as the operating system to handle the various tasks. Typical applications for this technology are field maintenance and support, as well as application encapsulation by physically separating the main application from the human-machine interface. A remote display example project implementing this concept is available for download from the SEGGER website. The demo project makes use of the following hardware components: a SEGGER M-Power USB host board, an STM32F746G discovery board, and an Xbox-compatible game controller. The project connects both embedded systems via IP over USB in order to establish the VNC connection. The game controller connected to the second USB host port on the M-Power USB host board is handled via the MUSB host vendor class add-on. After the two boards are programmed with the demo software and powered up, a button appears close to the top right corner of the display. By touching the button, the two boards establish the IP connection. In this demo, the M-Power USB host board runs a simple game, which can be viewed on the display of the STM32 discovery board. Pressing button A on the game controller starts the game. The gamepad on the controller can then be used to maneuver the starship and evade the asteroids. This video showed you how to use SEGGER software to create a remote display by establishing a VNC connection between two embedded systems using IP over USB. If you have further questions about these or any other SEGGER solutions, please visit our website or contact us. Thanks for watching!